especially because being at Juniata, which is such a big like pre-med school, it was really cool to see like the whole pre-med like intense stress like delve into that and like the whole idea of like how we're putting these people into this like stressful situation for like 10 years, and basically their whole lives. And some of them turn out really well, really good people, and some of them are just like unempathetic bots, kind of.
It was a refreshing take on what the medical industry is like today. I enjoyed hearing his perspectives and knowing that he had talked to a lot of different people to put this together.
2-hour exhaustive stream of fantastic content.
I thought he was a really eloquent speaker, and I was really engaged with it, and I had a really good time.
I liked how he tied in a lot of humor in just the right spots, and I thought it really tied the performance together.
I thought he was really great. Awesome, very touching, and philosophical.
The guys was really interesting, really funny, and what he said, talked about, actually made sense. I found it really nice to listen to, and I learned a lot.
I definitely didn't know what to expect from this performance. And it kind of, the topic kind of shocked me, but I really, really enjoyed it. I have a lot of family members that are doctors, and I guess throughout the whole thing I was sort of thinking about them. And the people that I know on campus that are pre-med and that are so incredibly driven, and sort of wondering about empathy. I think a lot about empathy, so I don't know, I really appreciated the performance. I thought it was pretty amazing.
Well, I really liked the contrast he drove between, you know, just simple sympathy and actual empathy. But I thought he would be funnier. I wanted more jokes.
And I really enjoyed it. Me and my mom and dad, I really were big fans of This American Life, and I know he did some segments on that. So I've never actually heard of him, but it was, I really enjoyed it.
It was like a really long story about empathy, and I don't know, I really liked it. Kind of gravitated towards emotional, and I don't know, man, it was good.
I thought this was really, the Mike Daisy talk was really interesting because as someone who's studying bio pre-med and theater, I get a lot of comments like, oh, what are you going to do, be a singing doctor, which is great and funny, but it was really neat to see kind of what connects in them, what's the same, and it was really interesting for me to think about. So thanks.